Sorry for my bad English. I've got the same problem with my Onkyo amplifier. But I don't have the same print setup as in your video. But I don't know how or which of these I have to change. So I hope you could help me. It takes about 10 minutes for my HDMI to connect with my amplifier. So I hope you you could help me, or someone could help me. Please help me.